was a boy, oh my, a boy, and my feelings. First was a guy who had some long hair, and then at that church, I thought he'd be a decent candidate. He could really play guitar, and then he sang, oh my gosh, well, it was really something special. I knew that I would notice something was wrong, something subtle, something so small, but probably more. But then I ignored it, and then he ignored me. But that's okay, I actually didn't want a man who couldn't talk about his feelings, how he only wanted one, so I moved on and cried a lot. But there was a man to break the night, I didn't even eat a bunch of ice cream over the night, because I was confident my good looks and wit. I thought that I could handle just the bad, kind of like my other mom, who was a shorty. We bonded over jazz, it was my friend, we would talk and have fun, then I asked him, what's going on here? I know you like me, and it's pretty clear. We both knew the love was in the air and coming for us. There's an issue with the story, though I probably shouldn't tell you. He's a little odd when it comes down to his religion, and I'm sorry. I know that's taboo, but it just won't convert. But we've still hung around each other, and he had some really great old house talent shows. Me promising to say that I was not being smart at this point, because I knew that he was falling in love. We needed to kind of love real fast, because soon he'd be the one to say goodbye to me. So I may wonder if everything was on the hop. Maybe it wouldn't be long before he had to go. And that's when it up, so we're done for. Goodbye to never easy, but when you're a little boy crazy, then he finds someone else. And you're probably wondering how I've held on just fine so far. I never liked to tell the stories, but the truth is that forgiveness is the answer. I didn't hold on to little grudges. I understand that everyone is at their own place. And I should also mention that it helps to be honest with yourself to know as well. Time is a healer for me, Cassie. I learned to not naive as I thought. Love is what I'm trying to have with how many times I'm and I'm probably saying that I'm in love right now, and you wouldn't be wrong. I've been in love for all my life, never had to find someone who loves me well, see me at my worst, none other than the younger brother of my very best friend.
Jim, yeah. Nice job.